Now the Giants down to their final out, but a confrontation about to ensue with Barry Bonds standing in against John Franco. Bonds waiting, choking up on the bat from the left side. Miller set to run. 3-2 pitch. On the inside corner, strike three called. The ball game is over. Franco strikes out Barry Bonds with a 3-2 off-speed pitch, and the Mets have won the ball game. And they're all out to congratulate John Franco. The Mets have tied up the series with a 10-inning victory here at Pac Bell Park. And they'll go back to Shea Stadium, tied with the Giants at a game apiece. And Bob, what a tremendous victory for the New York Mets.
What a marvelous thing for John Franco. John Franco has been so unselfish all year long, working behind Armando Benitez. Coming up, and it comes down to a duel with Barry Bonds. They have dueled each other so many times over the years, and Franco wins the war.